Hello everyone and welcome back to this very informative episode. Yes, this is a little different from the knife training series on multiple requests as promised earlier, and because I believe being an instructor of butterfly knives, it is my duty to advise you all on the various knife laws in India before you all just start buying sharp blades. I could not find a specific video explaining all the nooks and crannies or even in the Arms Act. However, there are some rough guidelines in the Indian Penal Code or the IPC. So here I am presenting all my findings on the various rules and regulations. I researched quite a bit on it, and yes, there may be flaws in my understanding and research. So if you are aware about any update or correction in what I'm about to mention, do let me know down in the comments. Knife laws vary from country to country and also from state to state. Now, as such, all regulations pertaining to knives are focused on a few parameters, which are the type of knife, the length and breadth of the knives that are being carried or possessed, where they are carried, and lastly, what is your intent behind the possession and carrying of knives. Firstly, the type of knife. It is illegal to carry a button-assisted or a spring-assisted knife. Now, spring-assisted knives does not mean automatic. It merely means that the opening is assisted somehow by a spring and possibly its closing as well. For example, Benchmade knives that use the axis lock are spring-assisted, like the Benchmade 555 or the 556 grip. Secondly, it is illegal to carry knives of more than the specified length, perhaps 9 inches and a breadth of 2 inches. Now, you have to confirm as per your state guidelines as to what length is allowed. Just to be safe, consider a knife of less than 6 inches overall length and not the blade length. That should not be a problem. That is the reason why you can just practically head over to Amazon, Flipkart or any other commercial online platform and purchase a knife straight away. However, kitchen knives are not banned, although they come in various shapes and sizes. Also, trainer knives are not banned. This, the one that I'm making videos with, the butterfly knife training series, this one is a trainer knife. It is also made by Benchmade. It is a Benchmade knife. I'm not sure if it is visible. Anyway, the other one that was with a bottle opener, that is also Benchmade. I got it from Amazon and Knives India. So you can head over there and purchase it. Only the knives that have a sharp blade or a blunt blade that can be sharpened and do not oblige with the criteria that I am talking about can attract trouble. Thirdly, where it is carried. Now, even if you have a perfectly fine and legal knife to carry, you can't just carry it anywhere like a Viking. Although that would be awesome. Any place like shopping malls, theaters, ISPTs, airports, railway stations, or practically anywhere that states no weapons allowed or similar, you can't carry a knife there. Lastly, the intent. Now, that's a debatable topic. Anyone can't say for sure what the intent of a person is who is carrying a knife. If a law enforcement official understands the intent of a person who is carrying a knife as criminal on some basis, that is, he could get into trouble. But if your intent is just practice or you have a hobby of knife collection, then there should not be any problem. Keep it at home, practice with it, make videos, and all that is fine. You should be good. Now, don't be that guy who brandishes a sword online or who's cutting his birthday cake with a sword. You'll definitely end up in prison for that, as has happened with many warriors. Anyway, this is all that I could sum up from my research on this topic. Don't simply rely entirely on this video before making any knife purchasing decision. Make sure to do your own research also and stay updated with all the guidelines. Thank you for your time. Now, if you found this video informative, do make sure to leave a like. And also, I'm open to all suggestions, so make sure to leave them down in the comment section. If I find any update related to this matter, I'll definitely post another video. And if you guys think any of this can be updated right now, do let me know, and I'll definitely mention that in the coming videos on this matter. And lastly, to see some awesome content, cool self-defense skills and basic life stuff, don't forget to subscribe to The Prowess Kit.